Today's the 9th of November, and going back in the shed again. Oh, look, there's some Western Red Cedar bits up against the wall and a heap of stuff on my bench, which I've had to pull out so that I can get some things out from underneath it. Because today, we're playing with plywood. I bought 6 sheets of 9mm plywood of Australian hoop pine ply. It's plantation plywood, and you can see the bench that I made, which is these 2 long bits here to work on, also have some 9mm plywood, and that's imported ply. And I've got to say, the imported plywood is nowhere near the quality. It's half the price, but there's discussion that the timber is actually not sourced from renewable stock, and I can tell you by looking at the plies that the quality is just not there either, so it's a bit sus. So I've spent a few days, and I'm not sure if you can see the pencil marks, but I've marked out lots and lots of the shapes onto the ply in pencil at full size, obviously. This piece in particular has got the stem down this end, and it's got 2 seat longitudinals back to back, and over here this has the first 2.4 meters of the hull bottom. Actually, that's the stern. And you can see marked out as 300, 600, 900 millimetres off the plans. The offsets are all drawn. You can see where the intersections occur at the offsets. There's a little circle around the dot. And you get a nice flexible batten, and you join the dots. And behind this one, we've got 2 seat tops. And the last meter of the hull bottom. So I've drawn everything out that I can on these 6 sheets of plywood, and the job today is to bring them out here outside. This is one of the things I dragged out from under the bench, and to put them up onto the supports and get the jigsaw, just freehand, and cut out roughly around the shapes. Now this is quite crude with a timber cutting blade on it, very coarse teeth, and so it does a pretty rough job. And what you end up with, here's the rest of the sheets, cut roughly to size. We've got bulkhead 3. Each one of these pieces now contains just one piece of the boat. This is bulkhead 7. You notice bulkhead 7 I've actually got out of one piece. It was 2 pieces on the drawings, but because I'm not using the cockpit combings out of plywood, that allowed me to do that a little bit differently. And behind there is bulkhead 5, and down the end here is bulkhead 1. It's the front of the boat. And from here, once all of these bits are cut out roughly, and you can see hopefully how rough the edge is. A little bit of scale by my finger there. It really is very rough indeed. But once they're all cut out roughly, I swap over to a metal cutting blade with fine teeth on the jigsaw. I mount the jigsaw on my trusty Triton workbench, and I just use it like a sewing machine and go around and cut out right up to the line. So that's where I'm at today, and hopefully by the end of today I'll have cut out all or most of these pieces. Anyhow, we'll see. That's all for today, 9th of November 2012.